He's come back 24 every single time he swims it. And Levi Sandage, so the kid, Levi, the kid in the purple cap, Trey, and then Gio, the kid over next to him, they all swim club together. It is insane. I mean, even Levi, the kid in the purple cap, swims like, it's almost like a doggy paddle, like just really front facing. I mean, it's so bizarre, but it works. Gio's the only one with a really pretty stroke. Kid Levi next to him goes a 15.02 in the 1650. They swim for Core, City of Richardson. And that's dangerous because no one's going to catch him the last 15. He's had it since he was like 14. He's going to A&M. Maybe they'll fix it. I don't know. Yeah. Trey and Cooper raced at Winners too. It was this exact same heat basically. And Cooper held him off, but you can't have Trey ahead of you in any race. I mean, those kids, they train like crazy. It's like, I had a few workouts with them over the winter. It's like 300 long course all out. I'm like 300.